Liver circuit is not uncommon, not uncommonly affected in people. As I've mentioned, the liver and gallbladder circuit are those that are frequently found deficient. And as you go through the list of why the liver gallbladder circuit is out, you go through, is there enough thyroid hormone? Do you have scars across the circuit? Do you have dental blockages, emotional baggage, and toxins? And what we find commonly, I mean, you can have this circuit go out because the people have a lot of toxins, more toxins than the liver can process. And of course, one of the most common reasons that people have trouble with their liver is overusing acetaminophen. But also, anger is frequently involved with the liver gallbladder circuit going out. Now, the teeth that the liver gallbladder circuit goes through are basically what people call the eye teeth. These teeth do not commonly end up needing fillings, but they are commonly blocked when you check them. And the reason, I think, from what we've done with emotional work, is that emotions, the emotion of anger, tends to get stuck in that circuit and particularly in those teeth. And so frequently when you then use the techniques that Dr. Marshall and I have developed to deal with emotional baggage, we open up the blockage from anger in these teeth, you'll see the power supply turn back on, and many things that are on that circuit start getting better.